Heavenly Father, as our ship sets sail tonight, you, God, are the wind in our sails. With your hand driving the wheel, steering the stern of the ship, we thank you for uniting us in the spirit of service and friendship.
Now, with the gentlemen of Atlanta, will be performed by Ms. Gracie Pian, member of the SEC freshman class. by sailors who carried it with them safe at sea. It is said to bring peace, stress relief, and enhanced intuition to the soul. Crystal healers use aquamarine to harmonize distressed areas of the body. Aquamarine exists in many shades of blue, from pale versions to the color of the sky, and some stones are tinged with green. The most deeply colored aquamarines have the highest value. Representing aquamarine, the Duke Jesse Michael Coleman. Jesse is the son of Jeffrey Cleveland Coleman. Representing aquamarine, Maid Olivia Catherine Fiat. Olivia is the daughter of David and Quinette Fiat. The ruby has been the world's most valued gemstone for thousands of years, and is said to be the most precious of the 12 stones found in Greece. Ladies and gentlemen, now it is time to bid welcome to our revered 25th monarch, bestowed in the glory of silver. Ladies and gentlemen, His Royal Majesty, the King of the Queen of Charles Mass 25, His Royal Majesty, Mr. Benjamin Joseph Brady. Megan is the daughter of Philip and Angie Luke.